Shalom and welcome to 2 Minutes of Torah. This year is entitled, Where Do Donations for the Mikdash Go? Yet Hashem, there's going to be real halacha l'maaseh, practical halacha soon, b'mehirah v'yameinu, speedily in our days. The Gemara Daf Yomi Shekalim talks about someone who donates the Mikdash, and actually there's different categories. On the one hand, the Gemara in Tamura says, Stam hegdesh lebedek habayit, someone who's makdish, designates a donation for the Mikdash, and we assume is going for the upkeep of the Mikdash. And that's what means Stam Hegdesh, when you give a donation to the Mikdash without specifying where it goes, Lebedek Abayit, for the upkeep of the Mikdash. However, things get confusing. What if I donate an animal, and the animal is clearly for a korban? So that's clearly that way. But what if it's an animal that could be used for a korban, but I just said I'm designating this for the Mikdash? So that's where things get interesting. Because on the one hand, Stam Hegdesh, when I designate something to the Mikdash without specifying, Betek Abayit, it goes for the upkeep. On the other hand, when it's an animal that's fit for the Mizbeach, that's really should be its destination. So there's a whole fascinating discussion. That's an our Gemara in Shekalim Yud Bet. Amar Aleph discusses this, and based also on Temuvel Amar Aleph, Stam Hegdesh Lebedek Abayit, Yetz Hashem will get familiar with these sugyot, and Yetz Hashem will be halacha l'maaseh speedily in our days.